So, weiter geht's mit Red Dead Redemption 2. Viel Spaß beim Video.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well... Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well...
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Who made you the messiah to these lost souls? into a bunch of killers. I mean it.
It feels like our luck is turned. No, it ain't turning back.
Wo ist er hin? Naja, das war's mit dem Video. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, lasst eine Bewertung da und dann bis zum nächsten Mal.